Hey, horsey people. That's pretty good animal behavior here. I know everybody's going to be like, what is this? Think like an elephant? No, it's think like a stupid human. I want to be talking about the stupid human. And people will be saying, oh, he's really good. He did great. So this is a trail guide at a park. And people are saying that he did really good by stopping this charging evident elephants. Elephants. By stopping this charging elephant with calm behavior. My guess is this guy and this elephant, because it's on a, he walks these trails, he knows the elephants. It's probably a young elephant. He's never attacked a person. Maybe he hasn't ran somebody off, but this elephant does not want to hurt this guy, or he would. But he stops in his tracks, and this guy right here doesn't falter, and he stands his ground. And you know, like I say on my gun channel a lot, you know, the outcome of an incident decides if you're a hero or you're stupid. Had this guy got charged, they would have said he was stupid for standing there. Because the elephant stopped, they're saying he's a great animal whisperer. He's an elephant whisperer. So let's take a look at this elephant coming in here. That's a pretty good, sturdy stance. But you notice he kept a pretty good distance. There's a patch of trees here. I don't know if this guy knows that he never gone over these trees. This is not the first time this has happened, people. And unfortunately, when you see videos like this, for the unknowing or the unquestioning or people that don't understand looking at things with a critical eye, if you try this with an elephant, you're probably going to get stomped and grabbed and thrown. But, you know, you could try it and make a video of it and send it to me because I want to see how it works out. You can prove me wrong. Go play with elephants. So the elephant comes in and charges them, and the guy kind of says, hey, knock it off. So they have this little stare down. He's got a little stick here. If he thinks this stick is going to, it's like people with a horse stick thinking they're going to keep a horse off him. This elephant has not learned to go past the stick. Maybe this elephant has been poked with a stick with a wire on it, like they use a circus with that big hook, and it hurts, and they grab him on pressure points. So maybe he's associating that. You know, it's hard to say, but everybody in this video that is commenting is like, it's really great, and this guy's wonderful. Look, I'm pretty sure this guy knows this elephant. They have a mutual respect. He understands him. He may have been around him since he was a baby. This guy, you know, because they're on a reserve, there's probably no predators. They probably don't have to fight and kill each other off. So he's never really had to fight and defend his herd. He's young. He probably doesn't have a baby. If he had a herd with a baby, this may have not worked out that well. They don't really discuss all that in this video. They just kind of say, hey, look at this great elephant whisperer that stopped this elephant. So again, just because people tell you what happened doesn't necessarily mean that's what happened. It's what they see or perceive as happening through their own filters, through their own belief system. People that want to see barrel racing as kind and it doesn't hurt the horse will see that. People from the outside that see the yanking and the bits and the spurs and the tie down, the horses falling and flipping and the anxiety, they see it differently. So, you know, everything is relative on where you're standing and what point of view you're looking at it from. I just thought this was an interesting video. I think the little guy goes back and may give him a little.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on.
Nice, cute little elephant. Hi, buddy. I'd be like, hi, buddy. Flap your little ears. That looks to me like the video was cut there a little bit because it's changed. So I don't know what he cut out. Maybe he cut out the big can of pepper spray, the water hose, the cocking of the gun. I don't know if he did all that. I'm just saying it. Quit. He don't know. How do you would jump to conclude? You're just an elephant hater. You don't like it because it's female. Shut up, you big dummies.
Come on, 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 go. Let's go. Come on.
I like the little elf. I think he's kind of cute. He's like, dude, I'm going to run you over. Really, I mean it. I tried once. I'm going to run you over. So he's kind of giving some same things that kind of horses will do. But a horse is more of a prey animal. I wouldn't say an elephant is a prey animal, although his eyes are kind of on the side. He can do some serious damage, and there's not a lot of things that can hurt him. So, but a horse, they do this what I call fronting off or trying to, you know, threaten and act bad, but they rarely carry it out. They would rather run. This guy just kind of does it, and then he walks off.
Come on, come on.
All right, dude, I'll let you go this day. I'll let you live another day. You better be lucky. All right, so, you know, each his own.
Come on.
That trunk wrapped him around the neck. He was like, how did you stand there? He was stupid. The elephant left, now everybody's like, ooh, he's a horse whisperer. He's really smart. He's an elephant whisperer. Look, he's locked talking to the elephant. All right, whatever. All right, so remember, look at things critical eye, not from what people tell you. Look at it from the animal's perspective. What is the elephant thinking and seeing right now? What is he going through his mind? Is this guy crazy? Is that stick going to hurt me? Do I really want to charge him? Have I seen people before? I probably have. They haven't hurt me. I don't hurt them. I'll just threaten them. If anybody thinks this is a good idea, I'm telling you, man, that elephant can take him out in 2 seconds flat without even thinking about it. But, hey, like I said, if you guys want to prove me wrong, I know I got some loudmouths out there who'll be like, you don't know what you're talking about. Great, go do that with a wild elephant. Go out there and just stand at it with a little stick and wave in his face when it charges you. And make sure and videotape it and put in your will that I get the videotape. All right, we'll end up there. Little elephant, you're a good boy.